Hey, it's Dan Matthews and Jesse James, another edition of your Wow Mail, where Lindsay from Boise wrote in asking, Dear Dan and Jesse, do you know anyone who's on the naughty list this year? Sub question, how do you get off the naughty list once placed on?
First off, I want to say that lady who was slashing tires in the North End, like hundreds of tires, who does that
naughty
during
list.
The holiday season, getting nothing but coal and an orange jumpsuit for Christmas.
And I was out at a local watering hole over the weekend and saw written on the wall of the bathroom, someone had written something terrible about this very radio station. So I had to fix that, and I'll put that person on the naughty list.
Yes. And also, the BCS, you're not getting anything for Christmas.
Not from us.
Heisman Committee, leaving Kellen Moore out, nothing.
Whatever. A lot of people going on the naughty list. The best way to get off, though, Hope for the Holidays comes up. It starts on Monday the 12th, 8 a.m., 104 hours. I'm living live at Walmart on Eagle and Fairview. It's for the Boise Rescue Mission, City Light Home for Women and Children.
I still think you're crazy.
It's going to be crazy. We're looking for all kinds of donations.
Like clothes, food, anything. I got turkeys, a really big need this year. And anything that you can give to help the needy families in the Treasure Valley, that'll definitely get you off the naughty list.
And just stay within a reasonable distance, especially halfway through the week, because I'll probably be smelling fairly ripe.
Nah, it'll be cold, so the smell won't really travel.
Is that how it works?
Not like a dumpster in the summer.
They do let me take baby wipe baths.
Oh, that just doesn't sound good, right at all.
Dude, what are you doing?
Merry Christmas, Dan?
Naughty list.